Hey Megas, it's your boy Slex. And today we're gonna be, well tomorrow really, we're gonna be fishing. With the Megas, of course. Hitting up the Noah ponds. Decided to go with the worm maneuver, so we're gonna go in here, sauce up some cheesy worms, and see what we can do. So yeah, closes in 10 minutes, but I'm here with my Mega Sam, so that's alright.
What's up guys, we're going fishing tomorrow, hitting the baits, hitting the store. Right now the boys, like, we don't know see what we want to do yet, so I'm just gonna cop some worms. One for the Noah Fosh.
Hey guys.
Hey, we're in the we're in the Noah store. We're looking for the fishing gear, but I believe it's in the back right.
Time to cop.
We're gonna look for some worms because apparently that's the alpha out here.
Or squid. Considering squid is the protein in squid are closely condensed, so we think we're gonna go with worms today. Got my rod.
The store closes in 10 minutes.
We need to find fish.
We don't know where the live fish is. We don't know where the live bait is. AKA worms. I'm trying to sauce them up.
Really, nigga?
Alright, I guess we're good.
Yeah,
these ones are good. I'm gonna get two of them.
Fuck, fuck, fuck a beat. I was trying to beat a case. Yeah, yeah. But I ain't beat that case, bitch. I did the race. Beat it up, wore a nut, shorty face. Eli Blast, cricket foes like a vase. Pop a nigga.
Alright, it's your boy Slex. Got in and out right on the closure of Walmart. Cop some live worms. And we also cop some bananas. So he's gotta eat some healthy snacks while you're out there fishing. And apparently bananas smell good to those fish, Megas. So, about to dip home, watch the beautiful last sunset, listen to Ransom by Lil Tecca, get an early night, get up for some good fishing tomorrow, boys. And, I reckon cool these Megas at, what, 38 degrees Fahrenheit for the live bait effect in the water tomorrow, so we're gonna be storing them in the Noah fridge, next to the Fair Life. Morning, Megas. Today's the day we're hitting the fish. Gotta eat a nice healthy breakfast before. Some waffles. 30 minutes till fish time. Set up my Noah rod and everything.
These nuts!
Just arrived at the Noah spot. Shit, Megas pulling up. Ready to catch some fish today. Boys made it. That's no pond. Just set up a rod, but I do the first cast. Alright, let's go. Sammy, you go first. Idiot.
Slex, I didn't win the water.
He's in the water.
No. Woo! Are we ready?
We're here with Slex Futter. Slex has just caught the first Noah Fosh.
Dang, boys.
What are we gonna name him?
Slax.
All right. We're back, Megas. with the second Noah Foshek ever caught. With Sam Pupard. Sam Pupard. Sam, what are you going to name your Fosh? Oh.
XX Megalips.
So we just caught two Noah Foshek. But it was kind of cheating because we weren't really like casting out. We just, Sam, actually cast. It's so boring. We're just like catching little megas. But hey, it's mad successful. I can use the pussy ass tactic.
Stop, doesn't even want to vid. Stop.
Oh. Sam got another fish. Good job, Sam.
Thanks, Slex.
Oh, I almost had a bag.
As we can see here, Caden has caught the third fish of the day.
Jeff.
Nice fish, man. Hey, take
so
a pic,
shitty.
Take a pic.
Ooh, okay.
Alright.
Hold on, man.
I'll do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking hate it.
Oh,
that was
life well lived. The cycle of life comes and goes. As the sun rises, the sun sets at night. For the fish shall dip. For the fish has set lips. A life well lived. A life well lived, Slex.
We shall remember it. As a great fish. And the boys. Yeah, it's really hard on you.
Fishing right now.
Oh, fuck.
We're going to a new area.
It's flooded. I can't get back there.
The path is flooded. It's alright, we can go around. Come here, Mega, you just got a speed run.
Are you bloody mad?
You just got a speed run, Mega.
Record this.
I can't flip it.
That's dumb.
Yeah, mega speed run.
Oh, it's touching my foot, bro. Why'd I wear Crocs?
Oh. Chill.
My feet are all muddy and yucky now.
All right, let's keep going. Let's get this Noah maneuver. Go. Oh, Chip, never mind. Never mind. We cannot go this way.
Are you sure?
What are we going to do, Mega? You got this?
Yeah.
Like, I ain't going that way.
Yeah, fuck it.
Well, that's it for today's adventure, guys.
Guys, we should all download AmpMe.
that's edible. You could eat that.
Shut up, pal!
Put that nugget back in the lake. Okay, Sam. No, I'm saying, you're not touching it. Last time I touched it.
Take a pic with him. Which was actual fish instead of small meggers?
Chip, how do you feel after catching this beauty of a fish?
It's been a long day on the waters, but I finally got
this. This is Chip's first catch. First catch, are you kidding me?
First cast too.
Oh! 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 He's gonna die! Oh, he's mad.
Pretty much done fishing. Chip and us. Caden caught a beauty. Sam's pissed. He didn't catch a beauty. I'm chilling. Fun day with the megas. Here's the final cast.
Final cast of the day, boys.
See what he can do with this.
I saw a mega jump over there. Hopefully he comes through this way. Yeah, come over here. You can see my.
Oh, mega!
Come on. Not yet. He's like trying to get it. Come on, mega. Come on, mega.
Super small mega!
Last.
The last cast of the day. You can't even see it on the camera!
Nah, hold this mega. This is gonna suck.
Kitty! Look how small this is. For comparison. Keep it straight. That's my hand.
Hey, guys.
Eesh. Slex debuting.
That gave me a fight at the beginning.
Maybe he was just so tiny he thought he
was there had to have been a bigger.
Oh, we don't.
Get him! Get him! He's gonna die! There had to have been a bigger fish.
Yeah, there probably was a bigger one at first.
There you go.
And just like that, boys?
Just like that.
You catch him, we free him,
you're going to live their lives and grow up. This has been Megas fishing. Time to go crack a Palmer, have a shower, and get on with the Megas.
That's respectable.
Later, guys.